Amisha Patel, who was once touted to be the most bankable and successful actresses in the Hindi film industry, with back-to-back superhit films like Kaho Na Pyar Hai, Gadar Hum Raaz, Jalwa and others, took a long break from acting in the peak of her career and ventured into production. She is an avid social media user and often gives fans a sneak peek into her personal and professional life. Now recently, Amisha took to her Instagram handle and informed her fans that she was a victim of cybercrime.
Hi guys, this is Amisha Patel. Just wanted to inform you all that I was a victim of a cybercrime. My Instagram account had been hacked.
The actor had told police that she has received a message purportedly from Instagram about a copyright violation, and when she clicked on the link embedded in the message to clarify matters, she was directed to a fake site, after which she lost control of her account. But soon after, the Maharashtra cyber cell came to action and helped the actress resolving the matter, one of the officials said, "She filed a complaint with us on Monday. The hacker had blocked the account and deleted the contents. However, we contacted Instagram and got them to reactivate the account with all its content intact."
I really want to give a shout out to Murtuza Ibrahim Rangwala, who has helped me retrieve my Instagram account along with the Maharashtra Cyber Department because it was hacked. But thanks to the Maharashtra Cyber Department, my Instagram account was restored in record time. So my heartiest thank you to all the department for doing such a fantastic job.
The officials further added that actor Sharad Kelkar also lost control over his account in the same manner, and efforts are on to recover it. Prior to this, actor-politician Urmila Matondkar, celebrity interior designer Suzanne Khan, Bollywood actor Neel Nitin Mukesh and choreographer-director Farah Khan's social media accounts were also hacked. For those unaware, Amisha made her debut in Bollywood opposite Hrithik Roshan in Kaho Na Pyar Hai, a movie that was directed by Rakesh Roshan in 2000. Meanwhile, on the work front, Amisha will now make her debut in the Punjabi movie with Fauji Band.